Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, Glow Vision 555. I wanted to come back just to tap in and see how's your person feeling. Or whatever energy I can pick up is only collective readings. Hi to my subscribies, hey y'all. And thanks to all my new subscribes, welcome. I'm so glad you are here because I love putting these readings out for you guys. I just be thinking of things to, you know, want to put out for you guys. But then I'm still going to start with my personals next month. I'm still working on that. But I enjoy these first and then we can move to the next. So, let's pull some energy and see. I hope y'all can hear me, okay? Let's just pull some energy up in the collective and see what's going on. When it comes to love, you know, that's what I love. Love. It's all about love with me. All right. What is going on in the collective? All right. The King of Pentacles. This person looking like they sitting and thinking. Like they about to make a move. The Ace of Swords. Okay, so it's been coming out and mostly all the readings are laid up. So this person is thinking of how they finna speak this truth. Wow. The Page of Swords. And they watching. Because this young man, dude, he like a young male. And he like, I don't care. I'm watching, or he don't care who gonna be watching. Watching you guys. Just know they watching. Okay. But this person is, I don't know. Just picking up the energy. Wow. And then the Five of Cups energy. How you watching and you say it? Oh, it just flipped out like, okay, that's not funny. I'm not mean to laugh. The Hierophant. Okay, so what I'm getting, this person here is sitting, they made the decision. Okay, guys? And they watching. They already and said they ready to speak their truth and they want long term commitment. Because when I see the Hierophant, that's like older tradition, it's an earth sign. The Six of Pentacles, yep. The truth about being left on the cold. Golly, this is okay. Well, speak your truth then because you've been speaking this truth for me like a few videos ago. Okay, come on, what else? So, tell me about the Page of Swords. Okay, wow. Get the right cards. Tell me about the page. Tell me more about the Page of Swords. Okay. Wow. The Two of Swords. They were stuck with a decision. And now they know what they want, the Three of Wands. Or they had the decision stuck in their head. The Two of Wands. I'm gonna give you the world. So you are the world. Everybody gonna be looking at you. And he holding that. Holding that, what is that, the globe? The Wheel of Fortune. And it's gonna be money here. Okay. Wow. Let's see. Wow. Yeah. Thinking about the Queen. It's the Queen of Wands here. She holding her wand like. I'm holding on to it. Wow. I'm holding on to it. Put an ending to it. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Got the deck cards. What? Let's put an ending to it. Tell me more about the deck card. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, so they put an end to it. I get it. We got the pager cups and the 81s. So, yeah, they put an end to all that. Because they still finna regret for putting down the cold. So, let's take it back to that. This is love. And they coming in with that message. Bring that cup. And that message. Why won't you just do it? You just talking about it for a while. Oh, yeah, guys. Let's make sure. All right. Tell me more. Oh, you know what? Let me pull. Wow. Yeah. This person is very, very, very ready. I'm going for the fortune tellers. So I got a little time, guys. Oh, yeah. Okay. Wow, let's do the video. All right. I don't want it to be too loud. Okay. Oh, we got thoughts. Yeah, this person is thinking. Which we already know that. You can tell by King of Pentacles. Official person. Somebody with some authority. Some kind of authority. But in this card, card number 16, they thinking of they person. He or she is energy, but it's a woman in this picture. So he's thinking of this woman. Official person. Pathway. I don't know what pathway they ready to take. Hold on, guys. Family room. Oh, they want to get to the family room with this woman they talked about. Sorry for laughing, but whoever this person is. Wow, okay. Privileged lady. Yeah, they trying to get you in this... In this family room with this long-term commitment with this hard front. That is not funny. What is wrong? They got a gift for you. So when they get you in that room, that family room, Miss Privileged Lady, they got a gift for you. Oh. That is not funny. Who is this person? Expectation. That's what they want you to expect. Wow, they sitting in the window looking like, okay, one more. Wow, high honor. They think of you as high honor. Very high, high honor. Very. Yep. Wow, because they thinking of his thoughts. And on the bottom of the deck. Yeah. Wow. The main male. There you go. Okay. I did not just make this up. And yes, I am kind of silly. And yes, I laugh. Laughing is what I always did. Me and my cousins. So we laughed at everything when we was younger. But I love to laugh. But this person here, okay, is ready. They ready to take you into this family room. This privileged lady, they want this long-term commitment with you. And they watching. And they still gonna speak their truth. But they still feel kind of sad a little bit. But they have a gift for you. Mm-hmm. When they get you in this family. Now they trying to take you to home to meet their family. That came out in some other readings. Wow. Let's see where we at, guys. Eight. Okay. All right. That's what I'm getting. They already know what pathway they about to take towards their divine family. They all in their thoughts about you. All right, guys. Peace, love, and light.